Central Alabama is made up of many counties and cities, but we really are one community working together to make this a great place to live.
That means looking after each other and doing everything we can to keep our communities safe.
And when a citizen is a victim of a crime, they no longer feel safe. Crime Stoppers is an extremely important partner in helping make our neighborhoods safer.
By offering rewards for information about crimes, we strive to reduce the criminal threat to our community.
In our communities, we look out for one another. We are our brother's keeper.
As a board member of Crime Stoppers, I've had the opportunity to work with other business leaders and owners. When businesses work together with Crime Stoppers in our communities, we get results.
Crime is a threat to destroy everything we hold dear in our city. It threatens our families and our homes.
Most criminals don't commit just one crime. Committing crimes is their way of life. We can only protect our families from coming in contact with the criminal element by getting these criminals off the streets and into prison where they belong. If someone has information about a crime, Crime Stoppers is the best deal in town. The tipster doesn't ever have to testify or identify himself and gets paid a cash reward for the information.
Crime Stoppers serves more than 8 counties, and since 1981, has approved more than $982,000 in rewards.
Tips from Crime Stoppers has assisted law enforcement with more than 2,700 felony arrests and more than 6,400 felonies cleared. Getting those criminals off our streets has made our communities safer.
Crime Stoppers' success only happens with the joint efforts of our law enforcement partners, our business partners, and the good citizens of our community.
On behalf of the law enforcement community and Crime Stoppers, we sincerely appreciate your support.
Together,
we can make our communities,
our businesses,
our families, and our entire Central Alabama community
safer.